Alright, my wife told me, my wife Cheryl said, in order for you guys to understand how long it's been since I did this, she found these two pictures that I'm supposed to pass around.
Oh no.
Like 8 in one of those and 11 in the other. Last time.
Wait, that's how long you, it's been since you kept it?
Yes.
Oh my.
And these shoes are from when I was about 11. And I can just barely get them off.
Oh! Oh, it's so good!
And I have about 60 seconds and that's it.
Cut the circulation.
I found these stretchers that I've been stretching these shoes out with.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Nice.
See how pointed they are? Isn't that cool?
So if we hear something pop, is it a blood?
Oh, man, that's tight.
You didn't bring your tux from when you were last?
I couldn't get it.
Ironically, it doesn't fit.
So
where did you learn to tap dance?
At a dance studio.
Cool.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
It's been too long. I don't remember why. Parents wanted me to, I guess.
Mm.
I quit as soon as I figured out how stupid it was. But actually, Buddy Rich was a tap dancer.
And that's how he could do like the double bass drums like that.
Yeah, Mike Maneri, and a tap dancer. Oh.
Yeah.
So there's, you know, when I start playing drum set, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah! And it's just a preview!
Just a taste.
Oh, okay!
Alright, so I used to do this thing. I better do a little stretch.
Break those out in another 10 years?